Oh, hello.
Oh,
thanks,
hi.
Thanks for joining us, TAI TV, once again, 22, right? Episode 22?
Episode 22 of TAI TV. We just finished filming it and editing it.
It's a little odd this time, but it's because we didn't write it. The viewers did. So sit back, relax.
And enjoy your rendition of TAI TV this week.
It's like when the gremlins turn bad.
Ooh, hot chocolate. Let's go. Come on, we got sound check. Are you guys sleeping? Wake up!
I'll never let you go! Blood! Forever young!
I think you left me in here.
Hey man, I think I'm you.
Hey man, you might want to take it easy and quit bumping your head everywhere, man. I gotta write the lyrics, man. I can't be brain dead.
Yeah, well, it's not my fault you're a freak in nature.
Well, look, man, what are we supposed to do? I don't want to be you.
I don't want to be you either.
Yeah, it stinks, man.
Yeah, well, I saw this in a movie once called Trading Places. Let's take a seat. Didn't work.
Yeah, no shit, Siski.
Bill sounded really weird during the sound check.
Yeah, he sounds like he's sick or something.
Hey, do you hear something?
Hey, Mike, there's all kinds of naked girls in here!
Yeah, Siski's sick in the head, man.
Crazy.
I saw him in the back lounge drinking tea. He never drinks tea. On his computer.
That's crazy. Let's go on the bus.
All right, this is gonna work for sure, Bill.
Yeah, whatever you say, Siski. Like splitting atoms.
I think I separated your shoulder.
All you have to do is open the door.
Pumped.
Look, Trav. It's me, Siski. Trapped in Bill's body.
Yeah, man, it's like that movie, Freaky Friday. Except that movie was awesome and this totally sucks.
That's bullshit. That's complete bullshit.
So kiss me goodbye, honey, I'm gonna make it out alive.
So Bill, that's you.
Come on, man.
Do you believe in life after love, love? Something inside me said.
I get it. You guys are switched. That's wild. Did you try putting hot chocolate into the microwave?
Yeah. What's it to you?
Yeah, but you put it in for like 30 seconds, or what? Did you put it in for like 10 or 15 minutes?
What the fuck, man? You put it in for that long?
Guess I must have misread the...
I don't know.
It's the same thing happened to me and Danny last summer. Danny, tell him. So what you have to do, you sipped it from this side of the glass. You need to sip it from the other end in order to reverse the spell.
Why is Siski running like a girl?
Long story, bro.
Oh, no. Bill. Tony cleaned everything up.
Come on, Siski, check out the cabinet.
All right. Yes.
He said to do the trick. Siski, we're fucked, man.
Dear God.
Almost ready to go?
Yep. Where are they? Where's everyone? Chizzy, thank God they're here. They look like they've been to hell and back.
So what the hell happened to you?
Don't ask. Look, just play this damn show, alright?
Just gotta get another shit from the bus.
My paint?
No, man.
Why were you in there?
Have you seen my paint?
No.
Hot chocolate.